Okay, so the bottom box is the brood box where they have all the eggs and larva. This top box is where all the honey is stored. In between is a queen excluder so that the queen doesn't lay eggs in the honey box.